My idea for a learning and development kit for telekinesis is a table with four grooves on it. You put the objects on the grooves, use very little telekinesis to move the objects off the grooves, and a PSI wheel right in the middle. It's all built in. What is the build confidence for the individual who performs telekinesis?